Yeah. Had to get to bed early, had to get ready for today because we know the weather's changing.
Yes.
And we're tracking the snow, which is going to be showing up on the ski hills shortly. Your snow report is brought to you by Whistler Blackcomb, and they did get 1 centimeter on the slopes of Whistler last evening. 129 centimeters your total snowpack now measured around mid-mountain. It is -3 and cloudy at the Alpine elevation. You'll get maybe a couple of centimeters again during the day today, some more snowfall tonight, and a rapidly falling freezing level for tomorrow. It is snow flurries at all levels in Whistler through Thursday before the sun reappears in time for the weekend. Looks ideal on the slopes. For Mount Seymour, a close call. A little bit of snow falling at the highest elevations is mixing with rain over the lower slopes right now. No new snow to report, but the freezing level starts to tumble during the day today. So you'll really see significant changes during the night tonight and also for tomorrow. Cypress just one above. A little mixed rain and snow. Watch that precipitation all change to snow through the end of the day. And a similar pattern on Grouse Mountain. 2 degrees above right now. A little mixed precipitation showing up, and I'm expecting several centimeters of snow for this afternoon tonight into the day on Thursday. On Mount Washington on the island, no report yet. They haven't woken up yet. It's a little bit early over on the island, I suppose, but it snowed during the night. -1 snowing right now, and we'll get an update on that snowpack shortly. For the lower mainland today, most of the rain falls this morning. It eases off this afternoon. That lower freezing level means showers or a little flurries mixed in some over some of the hills for tomorrow, but it's cold and dry heading into the weekend. Just around the zero mark in the mornings, about 5 or 6 degrees with some sun each afternoon, Friday and Saturday, and that is a slim chance of showers or flurries in that cloudy Sunday forecast.